This is the new Nova fork-mounted magnetic sweeper by Blue Streak Equipment. It's a 74-inch wide magnet that's capable of picking up a 2.5-inch nail from 12 inches off the ground. So this magnet has our ground tracking suspension system, which allows you to just drive over any terrain without having to worry about what level the magnet is set at, so you don't have to really worry about striking the ground too much. So we're here at this container yard, sweeping for container locks and whatever other debris may be around. This magnet was developed on a suggestion from a port that said they had problems with lots of container locks being on the ground, and they wanted something that could quickly and easily just clean them up. So this is a very powerful magnet that'll hold a lot of container locks, but what the port specified and what's new on this model compared to our Upland is, number one, it's a stronger magnet, but number two, if you look closely there's a battery box. So that battery box actually powers two actuators on the sides, on either side of the debris pan, which allows you to clean off the magnet using a remote control rather than have to get off and flip the debris pan like you would have to on the Upland. So this magnet is an improvement over the Upland in a number of ways. Like I mentioned, it's got the battery clean off, which you can do just from the seat of the forklift without having to get off. It's wider, it's a 74-inch sweeping width rather than 56, which lets you cover ground quicker. So this thing has a 7.5-inch wide fork pocket on it, and what that lets you do is use anything from these small little forklifts like this one, which is only about a 4,500-pound forklift, to some larger dual-wheel outdoor forklifts, which would obviously have wider forks. So you can see here, he's not having to adjust the height of the magnet at all, or having to feather the forks or anything like that. You got 11 inches of suspension, which will take up any kind of bumps you're going across or any big potholes or anything like that. So the forklift is free to just drive around and let the magnets do its thing while the 16.5-inch wheels just maintain whatever sweeping height you set it at. So the sweeping height can be set from 1 to 4 inches. I believe we have it on about 2 inches right now. So that sweeping height gets maintained throughout any terrain that you're going over, just thanks to the suspension system. Giving it a lift here to take a look at the pan. So this is a 14 gauge stainless steel debris pan that's angled on either side to prevent any damage occurring from hitting stuff, and you'll see what we've collected in just the short time that we've been here. So if you look closely as the Nova is being operated, you'll see that the forks are not staying level. That upper part where the Nova sticker is going to bounce up and down as the forklift moves around, but thanks to the dual arm suspension there, you got 11 inches of travel where the forks can move independently of the magnet as it rolls on the ground. So what that allows you to do is drive over pretty much anything that you'll find on a place where you're operating a forklift without having to worry about constantly feathering the controls of the forklift to avoid hitting the ground with the magnet. Now, if you do hit the ground with the magnet, it's not a huge deal because it's a good 14 gauge stainless steel pan that is angled in a way to where your magnet will just skip over whatever you hit, and you won't have to worry about getting caught in anything or really damaging too much. So that suspension, you can see it's kind of working there. You drop down into a little rut and it just drops with the rut, stays on the ground. So we call this our ground tracking suspension system, and we had the same thing on the Upland. Works great for any forklift application, and it also pivots all the way around. So on the top there's a giant nut that has UHMW bushings, which allows the Nova's magnet housing to rotate independently of the forklift. Now, it's designed in such a way that it won't actually hit the wheels no matter how hard you turn. So there are two little stands there, and the wheels won't ever go past those. It'll rotate all the way around, but it won't hit those pegs there. So you don't have to worry about the wheel coming back and hitting your forklift. You can turn as sharp as you want, as sharp as your forklift will turn, and it won't ever get caught on it. So you see the suspension there, you kind of drop down into a section, it pops up. Doesn't have to adjust anything. That's a full lock turn with the forklift, and there's the Nova, just tracks along with it. So this sort of system allows you to really do carefree operation while you're sweeping and work at any speed that you really want to on a forklift. Like, I mean, you're not hitting Mach 10 with a forklift, but you can drive at whatever speed you feel comfortable with where you're not getting bounced around too much, and you can rest assured that the Nova is going to stay at the sweeping height you set it at. So you can set it at 1 to 4 inches sweeping height just by adjusting what the wheels are bolted to. So they're on little spindles, and you change the bolts where the spindles are held. There's a bunch of pre-drilled spots on the chassis. So you change where the spindles are bolted to, and you can adjust your sweeping height from 1 to 4 inches. This section of this yard is where they repair and modify the trailers, because this, so any repairs that need to be done, like if they need to cut a hole out of one to patch it or fix some hinges or that sort of thing, this is the area they do it. So the Nova is not only good for picking up, you know, the container logs, but it's also good to pick up pretty well any type of debris. This 6x8 magnet is massive. Like, it's one of the most powerful magnets we have, even compared to some of the trailers we got. So this thing will pick up any type of debris you got. If you got big chunks of scrap, you got big railway ties, you got nails, bolts, tools, whatever you want to get back, this thing will do it for you, as long as you got a forklift powerful enough to move it around. So with this 6x8 magnet, you're getting a comparable power level to like our Aardvark or Sakoki. It's close to those two, not quite, but it's close. So that's plenty of power for pretty much any pickup situation. There's only extreme cases where you need any more pickup power than this. So if you're just trying to do, and that mean, what that means you can do with all that extra pickup power, because you don't need this much power to pick up nails or bolts or stuff like that, but what you get when you have this much power is that you can go a lot faster. So if you have a bigger forklift than this thing's kind of small, you can really run it pretty quickly around wherever you're going. And because it's got that suspension and extra pickup power, you can just fly with this thing, and it'll still get plenty of debris from wherever you're sweeping. So you can see on the bottom there, there's a good amount of debris holding up already. And it is scraping through some stuff. It's going through some potholes and stuff like that, but it's not coming off the magnet. Okay, so here's what we collected from just that little scrap area over there. Like you saw how long that took. That was like maybe 2-3 minutes. And that's a pretty good pile of scrap. And it's not only slag, there's a ton of slag in this lot here, but there's also a lot of screws and looks like cut off container tie down points here. I think that's what those are. But there's a lot of washers, rods, wire, bolts, a couple of little cables over there. And yeah, that took all of 2 minutes, and we've pulled that much debris out of there. So there's a lot of things in there that could give you a flat tire, but